fish market located here in 1972 in a purpose-built building on the east side of the site. In recent times, the fish market has been redeveloped and relocated at the cost of £1.4 million, and that opened in December 2012.
We are in here every morning at 2:30. I think it's important that the people of Glasgow do know that there is a fish market and a fruit market here in their city.